Welcome to the voice of the Lord. Our verse for today is in 2 Timothy chapter 4, verse 7. I have fought the good fight. I have finished the race. I have kept the faith. The year 2020 has been a very tough year for us, personally and even as a church. We were challenged, friends, even in our faith, in the way that we worship God. We could not meet together in big groups. We were so limited. Yet, friends, we did not give up. We persevered. We pressed on. Because we knew, friends, that God is always with us. And therefore, friends, today being the last day of the year 2020, we are rejoicing. Amen. We can have this sigh of relief. We can only look back, friends, and thank God for what He had done to us. Yes, we were limited in the way that we worship God, but that was not a hindrance, friends, in serving God. The more that we came to know the Lord because we press on and we listen attentively to His voice. Friends, let's press on into the new year. Amen. Yes, we are ending the year today. And we could say that I have finished the race for the year 2020. Amen. And I have kept the faith. But what's important, friends, is that we can enter the next year, 2021, with this strength that comes from the Lord. The same thing, friends. We will press on. We will keep going, serving the Lord, not hindered by anything else, that the way that we were not hindered in 2020. Amen. And so, this is our spiritual walk with the Lord. But friends, we are also being challenged in some other areas of our lives. It could be your health. It could be your finances, your job, your relationship. But still, friends, no matter how tough what you're going through today, press on. Amen. Fight this good fight of faith. It's a fight. It's a battle of faith, friends. And finish your race. Amen. Settle your problems by the grace of the Lord. And then keep the faith. Keep the faith in the Lord Jesus Christ. Keep the faith in one another. Keep your relationship. Amen. Just live the way that the Lord wants you to live, friends, victoriously. And so at the end of the day, we can again say, well, it was a tough battle. It was tough for me to survive. It's just by the grace of God. But I survived because I finished the race and I have kept the faith. And so friends, this year, 2020, as we end it, let's just thank God for all the blessings that He had bestowed unto us. So many of them, friends. So many healing that had happened in our midst. So many jobs that were given. Well, finances, provision, so many. And to you now, personally, just thank God for your situation. Amen. Be grateful to God. The Lord will continue to sustain you with His loving care. The Lord will continue to be your ever-present help in times of need. He will not leave you. So, even if you end the year still fighting, you're not done yet with the battle that you're in, yet trust in God. Amen. Trust in God. In the next year, He will continue to be with you. And you will surely finish the race. Amen. You will surely finish the race. And you will keep the faith in the end. So, again, friends, be encouraged by these words. Just trust in the Lord. Amen. So let's serve the Lord faithfully. Amen. We are ending the year together, serving the Lord faithfully. Yet let us enter the new year together again, serving Him faithfully. Amen. Let's press on. Let's keep the faith. Hallelujah. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May His face shine upon you and be gracious unto you and lift up His countenance on you and give you His peace. His Shalom. God bless. See you again next time.